Hello my kawaiis, it's Kawaii Beth, and welcome back to another Animal Crossing New Horizons how-to video. Today I'm going to be talking about how to get Harriet and all of her hairstyles. So what you're going to want to do is make sure that you have received in the mail a special little note from Harvey that specifies that he's got some big plans going on up ahead. Your first trip over there after this note, he'll tell you about his plans and you'll be able to meet Harriet. However, she will not be giving you any haircuts that first day. The second day that you come over and visit them, Harriet will now have a little setup where you'll be able to get your hair done. All you have to do is talk to her and she doesn't even charge you or anything. She'll be able to do your hair for you and you can get one hairstyle new every single day. If you do not like this hairstyle, you can tell her no when she asks you if you love it. And she will be able to change your hair back to what it previously was and you will still learn the recipe. There are a total of 7 available and I'm showing them on screen now. So you're going to want to make sure to go to her enough to collect every single one of those. And that way, you'll be able to remember them and do them at home next time you want to change your hairstyle up. Thank you all so much for watching and I will see you all in the next one. Love you all. Bye!